as the announcer tells viewers to call Congresswoman Kirkpatrick. A graphic indicates that ad was paid for by Americans for Prosperity, the Koch brothers group. But if you look a little closer, Prosperity is misspelled. It is missing an I.